Last week on Red or Black.
It's off. Come on, Alan. Come along.
We're looking for Black.
Al Sawyer played for the chance to win £500,000. But lost.
Oh, no.
Oh,
it's Red.
Come down, Al. That means now, though, next week, last show, £1 million. What a way to end the series. We've got to get a winner next week.
I can't take this anymore.
Tonight, in the last chance to win this series, one of these eight contestants will play to become a millionaire.
£1 million is just a ridiculous amount of money.
I'm going to absolutely spend a lot. Biggest time of my life.
To say you're a millionaire is phenomenal.
The house that we live in now with having two teenagers and a toddler is not big enough, so I'd like to treat myself and buy a new house.
To be in credit is a miracle in itself. So to have a seven-figure credit would be just amazing.
All sorts I want to do, and the thought of £1 million blows my mind completely.
I can't even start to begin to think what it'd be like. Probably going to end up crying on TV, I know it.
I don't think I realised how realistic this actually is. It's like there's £1 million you're playing for, and I wake up and smell the coffee.
Contestants into the studio, please.
I've suddenly developed the capacity to not speak through nerves.
Suddenly become reality.
This is it, there's no going back now.
I was okay. I think now I'm more nervous than everyone else.
Coming up, it's men versus women in a stunt driving challenge.
A martial arts face-off.
Boxers, James DeGale and Carl Froch go head-to-head.
And music from the Overtones.
Here we go then.
£1 million.
Yes.
Everyone else might as well go home, really, because I've got this in the bag.
I only shake when I play rugby.
The energy's pumping up and I just want to get on stage.
Yeah, it's fine.
Then the whole thing comes down to £1 million question. Red or Black?
From the Red or Black studio, please welcome your hosts, Ant and Dec.
TV1. This is the last in the series of Red or Black, the show where tonight one make or break decision is worth an amazing £1 million.
Very exciting. As ever, we've got two shows for you tonight, and at the end of them, the last contestant standing will choose Red or Black. Make the right call, and they'll leave here tonight a millionaire. Sounds nice, that.
Tonight.
Hope we get it. Let's get going then, and let's welcome tonight's Red or Black contestants. Here they are! One of this lot could walk away tonight with £1 million, but will it be our firefighter, Chris Dance?
Our senior staff nurse, Amanda Young.
Our design and build engineer, Chris Burns.
Our youth worker, Nicola Rogers.
Trainee primary school teacher Matthew Radcliffe.
Our retired ward manager Val Richards.
Our market trainer Graham Barham.
Our medical student Joanna Palukwe.
There we are, they are tonight's eight contestants. Welcome to Red or Black, everybody. It's great to see you here. Chris, now you're a firefighter.
That's right, yeah.
But you haven't always been a firefighter, have you?
Ah, no. I used to be a aerobics instructor back in the 80s.
Uh-huh.
When we're like leotards, and we used to wear two pairs of socks, obviously. One pair for the
feet. One on your feet and one elsewhere.
Yeah. Most of those.
And weren't you on the chips as well, on the cruise ships?
Yes, I was. Personal training and doing aerobics, that kind of stuff.
Mr. Motivator style.
Yeah, the white small version.
So did you see the world doing that?
Yeah, we did. We started off in the Caribbean, went up to Alaska, did Europe, saw a lot of the world. It's lovely.
Lovely.
He says Caribbean.
Caribbean.
Well, we say Caribbean. Yeah, he says Caribbean. Caribbean. Woo-hoo, he's traveled the world.
Very posh.
He's traveled the world.
Listen, good luck tonight, Chris.
Thank you very much.
The very best of luck. Enjoy it. Have fun.
Thank you.
Now, Val. I want to run with Val down there. Hiya, Val.
Hi.
Now, you've retired after, is it 28 years as a ward nurse?
Yes, and I loved every second of it.
Did you really? Did you enjoy it?
From start to finish.
Tell us about everybody at home, because you've got quite a houseful, haven't you?
Well, I've got three children of my own, which are obviously now grown up, and then unfortunately my sister died in 2000 and left four children. So me and my husband took those in, and the youngest one, Leanne, still lives with me now.
And now it's just you looking after them now, isn't it, as well?
Just me and Leanne, yeah.
Yeah, just the two of you now. So yeah. You've been caring for a lot of people throughout your life. And now you're retired.
I have.
How do you fill your days now? How do you fill your time?
I've joined a Patala reggae samba drum band.
Right.
Of course you have. That's the obvious thing to do when you retire, isn't it?
Now we play. There's four different types of drums. There's small ones that you wear around your waist. There's bigger ones that you have between your legs and you play as you're dancing along. It's brilliant.
Well, listen, Val, we wish you the very best of luck tonight.
Thank
have
you,
a great
Dec.
Evening.
Thank you.
Joanne. Joanne down the end there.
Hi, hey.
Who are we here with tonight, Joanne?
I'm here with my aunt, my best friend.
I'm going to hear her.
My boyfriend and my mum.
That's support for you. Do you see your boyfriend?
Yes, your my boyfriend. Boyfriend as
what's
well.
He called?
Bex.
And how did you meet?
Here's the thing.
I met him in my There's a story. Here.
Come on, then.
Okay, I met him in my church, and I saw him, and I was kind of shy to talk to him, so I took his number, and then kept texting him and bombarding him with texts until he gave in, and 2 years later, here we are. So it worked.
That sounds very shy. That sounds really shy.
Just shows, Joanne, you're a girl who knows what she wants and goes out and gets it.
Definitely, definitely. That's what I'm going to do here tonight as well.
Good answer. Very
Thank
best
you.
Of luck, Joanne. Have
Thank
a good show. So, there are contestants, and they'll all face three games. After that, four of them will go home, and four of them will come back after the X Factor to try and win £1 million.
Takes place in the Red or Black Arena. Come on, everybody.
It's full throttle in the Red or Black Arena tonight as two expert stunt drivers show off their silky smooth driving skills. Play for Red. She's driven in films such as Harry Potter and 28 Weeks Later. It's Steph Carey.
And playing for Black. He's driven in films such as James Bond and The Bourne Supremacy. It's Ray DeHaan. Each driver has exactly the same course featuring seven giant lights. The same lights will illuminate on both courses at the same time. Then it's a race between the drivers to turn it off.
The driver who turns off the most lights will be the winner. But will it be Steph in red
or Ray in black?
It's a great game. This playing for Red, it's precision driver and stunt woman Steph Carey.
And playing for Black, please welcome movie stuntman Ray DeHaan.
Thank you.
Welcome to Red or Black. Now, a precision stunt driver. Tell the contestants why they should pick you, Steph.
Well, guys, I think you should pick me because the precision driving I do involves going into first and reverse at high speeds, in small spaces.
Good. Good sell. Well done, Steph. You heard her.
That's the case for Red. Ray, now you are a movie stuntman. Just tell us some of the movies you've been involved in over the last 20-odd years.
Four Bond films, Bourne Supremacy, to name a few, many TV shows just specialising in stunt driving, really.
And so why should our contestants go for you tonight? Why should they choose Black?
Well, I know Stephanie is a driver. She's an amazing driver, very technical, but I'm very aggressive.
And did you say because she's a woman? Is that what you meant?
I didn't say that.
Ray. Oh, right. not my words. The words of Ray DeHaan. Listen, good luck to you both. Good luck, Steph. Good
Thank
luck, Ray.
Much.
We'll let you get into position. Let's hear it one more time for Steph Carey and Ray DeHaan.
And now it's time for your first big decision, red or black. You can hold your nerve and take your time, but be warned, there are only four red and four black options. So if you wait too long, the colour you want may be gone. To help them negotiate the course, each driver will be joined by a navigator. Contestants, are you ready?
Yes!
Bring it on!
Drivers, are you set?
Yes, they are. So, will it be Steph in red?
Or will it be Ray in black? It's time to find out. This is Lights Out! And they're off.
Ooh, that was close, but Red got the point.
And all of our contestants have made a decision.
Good move from Red. That takes them to 2-0. Where's the next light?
Black spotted it. And he's got it. Black's back in the game. 2-1.
Fourth course, sticking it in reverse. Black's got it.
2-2.
Even Stevens now.
Go, go, go.
Where are they off next?
Yeah! 3-2 to Black. Black into the lead for the first time.
Go on, son.
And there's another one, 4-2 Black.
Oh, it's right there. Red's back in it, 4-3. Good man, back there.
5-3 Black.
Both cars looking for the next light. Right, so we'll get this first one.
Down the far end.
This is going to be a close one. Red just gets there. 5-4 now.
Back down this end now.
Why, Baxter? Come on, we're going to get it.
Oh, now that's how to reverse.
Oh, 5-5.
Stephen, Stevens.
Red have equalised.
I'll get the win.
Oh, Red's struggling.
Who's going to get there? Come on. Come on.
It's Red. 6-5 to Red.
Black's taking a bit of a bump there.
And Red takes advantage of it. 7-5, Red.
Back up, back up.
Not long left on the clock now.
Whoa! My side, good driving.
Good over. 7-6 to Red.
Getting very tense down there.
20 seconds left. Woo!
8-6 Red! Not long left!
Oh no! In the middle again!
Black's still in this though!
Lovely jubbly!
Black's got it! Oh! That was so close! It's a Red win! Final score is 7 to Red!
Well done, congratulations Joanne, Chris with a K, Chris with a C, and Val, a red win. Val, was it a moral victory for the women, the all-girl duo?
Definitely, I hadn't got any game plan, but when I saw a woman who can drive and park, I had to go for it.
Joanne, congratulations. Why did you go red? And you went very quickly as well, didn't you?
When I think of speed, I just think of red, and then when I saw how fast she came out as well, I was like, women all the way, so I just had to choose her.
Let's see your points on the scoreboard. There you go. 1 point for all of you. Well done, congratulations.
I'm afraid Matthew, Amanda, Nicola and Graham, Black wasn't the right choice in this game. No points for you.
Graham, did you go for Ray because you've got the same hairstyle as him?
Yeah, but I'll wear it there. Nah, the boys done well. To be honest with you, I thought at one point, I thought we had it. You was unlucky, boys. You give it your best shot. Sorry. It happens. But well done, lady. You won it.
It happens.
It happens.
It happens. The next game is worth 2 points, so it's still all to play for.
Time for a quick break now, but we'll be right back with an exclusive performance from the Overtones. Plus, we've got ninjas jumping through fire.
Ninjas!
Through fire, yes. Yes, see you for that in just a few minutes.